Been working like a dog here lately. Had to break out the bed here lately. Got to run on the path with the bit of the path with them hoes all the way to Haiti. Crazy bitches is crazy. Crazy motherfuckers got crazy. I was around the body lately. What you say? What you say? What you say, boy?
Rolling Stone 2012 will be my debut album on Strange Music, and I think it's my best work that I've done this far. The reason why I'm calling the album Rolling Stone is because of movement, it's progression. My move from ruthless over to strange, the mentality of being out there and being on the road, touching the fans, and building the fans and getting them to know you, just that whole progression and movement.
All this shit's fresh. I wrote this shit today. Check my raw talk, I nitpick your nim with your bitch lips on rip tips.
County Boy Frizz, Stevie Stone's hype man, slash producer. Like my best friend, like my brother right there. 2012's looking real good. If you with Team Stone, buckle your seatbelt. It's gonna be a long ride. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of stuff to get done.
Pretty much on the CD at the beginning, I'm gonna be hopping on the bus. At the end, we hopping off the bus. In the middle, it's gonna be a whole lot of shit going on. A roller coaster ride, Rolling Stone, baby. You dig what I'm saying? All day, all night, Rolling Stone. You ready?
Strange Music.